Hotchkiss community, I know that you've been waiting for the turning point for a long time. And we are here at the home of time and space, the Greenwich Meridian. That is to say, Greenwich O2 Arena. Okay, it is the London premiere, the world premiere of Turning Point, which is actually famously known for the date, which is 12/12/12. It gives me a great honour and privilege to introduce to you a talented film director, African film director, Nigerian by origin, that is Nii Towolawi, who has done a fantastic job in raising the bar for Nollywood cinema. But today is extra special, not just because it's called 12/12/12, but because actually this is where Nollywood meets Hollywood, and we've got some fantastic actors that have been screened today. I'm just behind the scenes at the moment at the VIP reception, and it's absolutely buzzing here. This is a fantastic time to view Turning Point, just as we celebrate and we come up to the pinnacle of the Awake event, the Heart Culture 2012 alignment on the 21st of the 12th of the 12th. So I hope you enjoy some of the interviews that we have, that we're going to share with you today, and I hope that you can go and see the Turning Point film, which is going to be up and down London all of this December, in line quite perfectly with the Awake on 21st of the 12th. Love culture.